swelling, it was their cup final. In the dressing room, the tension was building by the minute. But such is the spirit of this little club that their pre-match hospitality extended to throwing scarves to the opposing fans. They appreciated that, but not the sight of Welling striker Trevor Booker brushing past two defenders. His moment of glory ended only by a desperate goal line clearance. But Welling were to pay for their only mistake. Garner's cross to the far post was headed back, and Hildersley, left unmarked, simply couldn't miss. Blackburn, though, had still to survive some desperate moments. They only just held on.